My name is Stephanie Plum. I'm a bomb recovery agent.
Pretty fancy title.
Huh. Wow, that's quite a grip. Jimmy Alpha told me to talk to you.
You need me to beat the shit out of somebody?
No. Thank you, that's a very nice offer, though. I'm trying to find Carmen Sanchez.
We have a lot to talk about. Let's go.
Okay,
What's your problem?
You know what, I'm supposed to be meeting Sergeant Gazzara down at the station, so I'm just gonna get going.
Keep lying to me, I'll cut you up and sell you for parts.
Congratulations, you found me. You also blew my cover.
Gotta stop grabbing at me. Knock Jesus. It off.
Christ!
I am so close to blowing your head off right now, you don't even know.
Whoa,
and who would blame me, huh? You shot an unarmed man? You skipped bail? Why are you still moving?
Because I don't think you're gonna shoot me.
Think again, Marley.
I don't have to. You could have shot Ramirez back there. What did you do? You hit him with your pocketbook. I, on the other hand, have not provoked you in any way.
As far as you're concerned, I am always provoked.
All right, correction. I have not provoked you recently, right? Steph, come on, will you? Would you please not shoot me? It's me. Would you please not shoot me?
Fine. Are we coming to custody then?
No. You're a lunatic.
God damn it, Joe. You owe me.
Oh, I owe you, huh? How'd you figure? I saved your ass back there.
My ass? I was fine. I had it handled.
The guy's been charged with rape 3 times, and all 3 times he walked because the Vicks disappear. Yeah, so consider your ass saved.
You're watching Ramirez? Why?
Gimme?
I gave you my gun. Come on. Gimme something.
Oh, I'll give you something.